The old world, from the Empire to Araby, is full of death. That's where I ply my trade. I've seen my fill of monsters from the deep, and traded cannon fire in the Sea of Claws with Chaos Raiders. The Great Western Ocean can be a very profitable place if you deal in gold and blood.